Hello everybody, welcome to a new series where I'm going to be doing on this channel. Right now, well, this, as you can tell, this is a Pixelmon series that we're going to be doing. I found this on the internet on something like the Tacket. If you know what Tacket is, it's good job you. It's like this mod thing. It's like mods just like compact into like one like website where you can download from, like mod packs. So found on something sort of like this, so you can go check that down in the description. I'll leave a link to where you can download it, and it's the only Pixelmon thing, so go play it. It's like probably the best Pixelmon servers ever. It is. I've played until like 2 a.m. Got this at like 9 o'clock, and then I played this till like 2 a.m. and then all day today. So this is like the best Pixelmon server ever. So these are the like Pixelmon servers. You have the KANTO, the most popular region, then Johto, Hoenn, Safari, and the Pokemon Plant. Also, guys, I'm really sorry about not posting videos. I've been trying to get out a video for a while, but I had internet. It was either internet problems, we were on vacation, and also that. Okay, I really had to burp there. Okay. Or it was that I had this new audio software which just didn't want to work for me. It was not working for me, and I need to get a video up, so I'm just using my regular thing because I'm using a new audio system or software. So let's just get this off. My hair is so wet because I literally just got out of the shower like 5 seconds ago, and I just said, you know, I want to record a video. So now we are recording a video on Pixelmon, and I did already start this on the Kanto region. And when you first start, I think they're all owned by and made by the same person, because each server you can get unlimited starters, like every starter Pokemon how many times you want. Like, you can have a whole Piplup like party and PC full of all Piplups if you like, or all starters. It's really cool. But if you want to exit out of the starter screen, it just keeps on popping up and popping up, popping up. You just have to relog. Then you could always do /starter to get more starters, as you can see. I will explain more once we pop into the game. I've been playing just on the Kanto server because I've been just loaded it up. So I've been starting at a new thing. They have an auto griefing system, which is a little complicated to set up. It's with a golden shovel. If I right click it, see this symbolizes like where your claim is, like on the corners. So there's one there, one up there, and one for there. So those are where my claims are. Like, everything inside that is claimed, so nobody can touch it, like as if it's claimed. So no blocks can be broken inside this area, except by me, which is great. It's a little confusing on it, but they do have a tutorial video if you're still confused after that. But for actually downloading this, launcher and this, mod packs website, I'll leave a link to the download down below. But if you are confused on how to download it, I might do a tutorial video. Let me know in the comment section below. I'm sorry for the audio not being that great, because it is, I'm recording on my old stuff, which isn't high quality. So this is going to be my house. I haven't built anything yet, but like, hold on. Let me turn down my sound to 100. But the custom, like, honestly, they have custom music on this, and it is like, I can't even explain it. It's honestly the best music, Pokemon music, I have ever heard. Like, this is probably my favorite, like, mod Pixelmon server. Pixelmon? No, Pixelmon. I said Pixelmon. Wow. But it's, like, amazing. I love it. And someone just went up and stole all my berries. Great. People are so jags. Like, if you don't know that, if you even, well, even if you have, like, a claimed land, they can still take your berries, which is really annoying. But I have a homestead there. Alright, let's just go. So this is, so far, yeah, basic stuff, anvil, basic stuff, building blocks and stuff, but I'll show you around. And so when you spawn in, so you go spawn, and then you spawn here, and then you go starter. Oh, well, you have to get chosen, like, a starter. Hold on, let me just stick, where are you? Who should I, Kabuto, you go in there. I got Kabuto from Wonder Trade, which is pretty much like, you can trade him one of your Pokemon. See, this is all my PV full, this is all starters, which you could get. I got one of each, or like multiple, but most of these guys just came from, honestly, just randomly clicking. I had no idea what to do, but like, I got this from Wonder Trade, level 1. I stuck a Caterpie in there. I caught a cat. Well, it was actually a Starly. But then I traded in and I got a Caterpie. Then I traded in again and I got a Kabuto, which was really hype. So let's do slash starter again. And, wait, Oh, I already have Pardeo. Ooh. Okay, I thought you just needed an empty slot. So, oh, if you clean out hold on. Oh, crud. Lag. So, also for this, Do I have to relog? Please tell me I don't have to relog. Okay, good. Alright, so, that's something that you really have to, like, take into consideration, that there is lag on this. I have a really beefy computer, so, like, that's only if you don't have a starter. If it bugs out, okay, I totally derped there. So anyways, yeah, this is my party so far. I have a 41 Pikachu that I caught. I was going to catch a Raichu, but, oh, I also have my what should I change it out for? Club, I want to keep my Pikachu, Tropius. Goodbye. Like this, hello, Minor King. Okay, so this is just for, like, starters. You spawn here. If you get stuck, you go onto the starter page, and then you can go find land, teleports you randomly. But, Professor Oaks, you get a free kit. I haven't voted. Wait, nope. I need to wait. I have to wait until, like, 9 o'clock before I can get, like, my votes and everything, so not to worry. I am probably going to get donator on this rank and going to try and become helper, because as this server might look so good, but this isn't actually completed. Like, half these buildings are just around, like, on different towns. They're not yet completed. So, I bet all these people are probably admins. Like, look at that. Look at that shiny little thing. It's beautiful. Like, a lot of people, this is, like, main spawn. Everybody shows off their Pokemon here, so. Like, yeah. Yeah, everybody shows off their Pokemon here. Mostly the admins and stuff. Yeah, because I can get any Pokemon. But, I am advertising this server. And also, not in hope to be just become admin, but, like, because this is an amazing server. And I want everybody to play on it. And I want to help with the process of finishing the server so... it would give me the forks, the full experience in playing in this Kanto region, because it is amazing. Because just look at this, Spawn looks amazing. I'll just teleport to a random place. Yeah, why am I keep on saying, like, this is, like, my first video. It's like, yeah, I just said it again. This is, like, my first video ever. So these are all the gyms and stuff. If you go /gyms, it shows you when they're open and closed. Right now, usually they're not open. Pewter City, pretty basic town. Half these, this is a Pokemart, but, well, this is supposed to be a Pokemart, but it's not finished yet. Pokemon Center, I don't even know if that's finished. See, it's not even finished yet. Like, look at this. Not even finished, honestly. They ain't gonna move on with this. Like, Pokemon trading machines, they haven't finished a lot of things yet, so that's what I hope they accomplish. And I wanna help out with that if in any way possible. So, Poke Center, you can just go Poke Center or Poke Mart to bring you to the for shop, which this brings you to the here, and you can buy a collectibles, a useless collectible PC, and you can also sell. This is the only way you can, like, make money without having a shop, is by selling, like, loot off a, off, whatever, off Pokemon that you defeat. So, that's what I've really been doing. You start off with 300 Pokédollars, and to access that, you do /money, show your current balance. I did go a little spend hat crazy, but I got my, balance back up to a pretty good mount. So, repairs to repair a tool, and yeah, you can just buy Pokeballs and stuff, but you can also make them. Keep in mind, oh my gosh, if I bought a Master Ball there, I would have been, like, so angry. Even though it's a Master Ball, but I don't want to buy anything. But, like, you can buy so much stuff, and it's so cheap. Building blocks and everything, it's a really cool place. I'm probably going to be starting to set up a shop. Yeah. See how grass, one Pokecoin, temple block, two. I'm going to set up, like, a shop for Pokeballs, where if you can see, come check them out. If you do it, I'm going to set up a shop very soon. That's the building I'm doing. Nope, that is. Where's the Pokeballs? You see how Pokeballs are four? One Pokeball is going to be not $4, but it's also going. It's only going to be $2. Two Pokecoins, that would be only four. Everything's pretty much just going to be halved. Pretty much I'll just shut up so you can hear the music, because this is really, really high-end, amazing music. And while I'm at it, I'm gonna see who just texted me. Okay, shut it, Lennon. Okay. I might have to block him for a few minutes so he doesn't start spamming me. Okay, so hold on, let's turn down that music. That is really that is all way too loud. Even though how beautiful it sounds, it's probably like the best music I've ever heard. Like, honestly. Yeah, I am going to get Dominator, so don't worry about that. But if you enjoy me playing in the Kanto region, I will buy her a Dominator rank here. Or if you want me to play on a different, like, realm, I will. Or for example, the Pokemon Planet. If you want me to play on that or like something else, also I'll change it up. To recycle and keep Kanto clean. Oh wow, these guys are like totally amazing. Like, this is the most popular server, so. Oh, I hope you guys enjoy me playing on this, because I'm sorry for, like, the delay, but something went wrong with recording and everything, so. Also, I'm really sorry about not posting anything. It's just been internet connection and everything going messed up, so. Oh, yeah. Speaking about that, let's go home. Oh, that is not how you spell home. So, there's a bunch of commands that you can do, so. It's really confusing like this, like to set up the privacy system, so I recommend if you play on the server or go check out a video. Link will be in the description below also. So when you check that out. But if you enjoy this video and want me to buy Donator Rank on Kanto, I will. And probably might volunteer to be a helper just to help out with the server's progress, because this is an amazing server and I want it to get finished as soon as possible, because once this gets finished, it's gonna look amazing. It's gonna be the best thing ever. Oh my gosh. I so want this to be finished. This is honestly the best. Oh gosh, it's a little dark. Let me go light up the area first. It's always a little bit darker on the actual screen than my gamma. My gamma's on full, by the way, and it's still really dark for you guys. So, let's see, light up the whole light a bit. Oh gosh, I don't know. I haven't been doing anything and I'm already tired. So also, link will be in the description to their official like webpage if you wanna check that out. Yeah, pretty much everything you really need. This is like an amazing server. I know I've been saying that for like the past few hours or something, but it really is, so I'll just move that out. This is where my house / shop is. Ooh! Sableye. Oh, I so wanna. Sableye drop diamonds. They have like a few. They have a. Like, they have a. I forget what per second, but they can drop diamonds, so whenever you see a Sableye, do it. I didn't get anything from that. Aw, oh, that's rubbish, honestly. That was rubbish. So, wait, what? Where's the random gold block there? Where's the random gold block there? Huh? I'm so confused. Okay, so also you need to build like all your anvil and like everything, like healer and pokey center thingy, all by yourself for like PC and stuff, but you could use just ones at shop, but I'm gonna have everything at my home, but I'm gonna also set a warp. Okay, I'm not gonna do that yet, but like, yeah, that's what we're going to do. I have some great balls and pokeballs. I don't know what to do. Should I just go out venturing? Might as well do it. Like, it's been quite of like already a long video, so. I might as well go do some adventuring. Let's get my Pokeballs out here. Go see what we can find. This is an extreme, I believe this is an extreme hill. But honestly, there was nobody here. Like, when I started building this, this was like, pool. Ooh, I'm gonna go, Poke Center. Sorry about the bad spelling typo thingies. Exactly, the best part about this is that, shiny also you can get, you can get one shiny for free. Wonder Trade 86. Sorry about the bad spelling. A Torchic. Aw. Dang it. Who keeps winning? Oh my gosh. I missed that. Yeah, you can only use it once per 15 minutes. Oh my gosh, that was great. Oh, yeah. Oh my gosh. That's what everybody does. They just, I got a, a Kabuto from Wonder Trade. So they do put in fossil Pokemon. Fossils are meant in, you can find them in gravel. I don't remember. I think it's underwater. I don't know. Ooh, Pidgeotto, yeah. Ooh, a Chimchar. I'm gonna beat that every movie. Oh, Pikachu. Oh, I should have healed, but YOLO. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. Blaze Powder does sell for quite a lot. So, we want to find those fire Pokemons because they drop Blaze Powder. And Blaze Powder does sell for, is like one of the highest things you can get. You get 2 Blaze Powder every Pokemon. So this is also a peaceful world. So there's no mobs, just Pokemon. And you can find and capture shinies. These, which are as nice. Actually came across a shiny Ralu, I think. I don't know what it was, but I think it was a shiny new Ralu or something. But something like that. But it was level 51 and I all had like levels 10s and stuff. And of course I got owned. And I literally got it down to 1 HP. Threw a Pokeball at it. No, this is what happened. I got it down to 1 HP. And then I noticed I didn't have any Pokeballs with me. Because I was going mining. And I ran into it. And yep. GG, mate. That's what I say, GG. That was like the ultimate play. Okay, so just always keep Pokeballs with you at all times. You never know when a great thing will come out. Also, I did mine and find diamonds. This is pretty much just a survival world with Pokemon. That's all it is. It's a great world. Oh gosh, the spider's back to bite again. Oh my gosh. Apparently I have like a spider like living with me, and it whenever I'm doing a video it always seems to come and attack me. Oh, Numble. Josh, Numbles are like beasts. Let's get a Cronin out here. Are we not? We're gonna beast these guys down. Water gum. Numbles are like only a steak. Numbles are like super good. Alright, do not spam that, by the way. Do not spam that. Like, actually wait until they're fully out. Honestly, dude, Numble, can you please not, Numble? Thank you. Numble, you are a jag. Only one blaze power? Isn't that good, but let's see. Last Numble over here. Is it got a new Numble? Or is it a Numo? Or is it Numel? I don't know. Wait. I received a Blaze Rod. Ooh, this gives me two, I think. Is it two? Yeah, two Blaze Powder. Oh, those are so hype. The easy kills, bang. Those are easy. Oh, there's another Numble. Oh, wait. Aren't these guys supposed to? There's thousands of these guys. Oh, rolling in the dough right now. Oh crap, I just spammed it. Okay. Yes. Getting easy money. Oh, I accidentally got my inventory. It doesn't really matter what level they are because, like, having a pretty high level, whatever. Crocodile, it's really good because you can just like beast them all down just with the, oh, I didn't get anything from that. Oh, level 26. I bet it, how many times will it take to beat this guy? Oh. Two hits. Ah. I'm gonna do that. Two blaze powder, okay. And a level up. Oh gosh. Hope you guys can't hear that, but like a fan just got turned off. Level 26. Oh, what? Huh? What just happened? I'm as confused as you are. You see, sometimes there's random lag. Okay, there we go. So it's probably because I'm. Okay, I don't know what am I doing. No, Mo, you cannot. You can run, but you can't hide. Chow? Felicia? Chow? Hey, stop running, No, Mo. You're gonna be killed anyways. So, there's no point. Wait, is this guy, like, honestly saying like, oh, I know what you're going to do already. Like, am I just getting the grind of numbles that the game's like, hey, you're just going to use a water gun already. It's literally doing that. Wait, doesn't Ice Fang also work? Like, I'm pretty sure Ice Fang also works. Oh, I'm just rolling in the numb. Did you just despawn right in front of my face? What? Tuesday. Oh, come on. Where's my easy grant? Wait. Oh, I thought. Ooh. Wrong number. Oh. No. Yes. I'm just like grinding these guys. Just get. This is a life. Just grind. I'm getting on the daily grind. Just grinding up some blaze rods into blaze powder. Oh, there's a Flygon! I'm sorry, I can't help it. I need a Flygon! Pikachu? My buddy, come on out. Thunderbolt attack, my Pikachu. Crab. I should've... poison powder. Okay. Oh gosh, that almost ends to kill. Okay, great. Bag. Let's try a Pokeball. Come on, babe. Come on. Come on, Flygon. Get in my Pokeball. Ah, dang. Razor Leaf. Ice Fang. This is... Cronine's actually really good. Oh! Oh. Come on, Flygon. Get caught. Get caught, my Flygon buddy. Flygon. 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 Ah, dang it. Dang, mate. If this thing doesn't catch this time, it's all game. Catch. Yes! Did it catch? Yes! I got a Flygon! I got Oh my gosh, my skin actually works for this. I'm actually a Pokemon trainer. Randomly. That was totally on accident. I actually have a Pokemon skin. I caught a Flygon. Yes, it's level 4. Okay, now time to get back on the Numble grind. The greatest in the world. Get on the Numble grind again. But actually, 16 blaze powder, that's not bad. That's a good amount. Like, this land is full of riches of Numbles. Like, honestly, I thought Numbles only spawned in extreme hills, but I guess they also spawn in sand. And, like, sand. Deserts, I mean. Sand, desert, same thing, pretty much. Or is this an extreme sand hill? But Arbok? What's an Arbok? Oh, an Arbok's the snake Pokemon, okay. Sorry, I haven't played, like, Pokemon Original in, like, a while. Kanto region. Actually, no, I've actually recently played it. Is that a... Nope, that is not a... Isn't that a Sandshrew? Carp? Wait, is that a Sandshrew? Oh! Kiwi, mate! Kiwi Sandshrew, I love you. Heart you. Love you. Okay, we have our Sandshrew. Didn't I just heal? Could have sworn I just healed, but... Oh, I have the hiccups now. Okay. Hiccups, please go away. Did they go away? I think they did. Like, I don't know. What ball shop? A shop wall is, like... Oh, there's also a deluxe shop, also. in Cerulean City. So, anyway, so this is kind of just, like, a taste of, like, what I'm going to be doing in this series. If you enjoy it, I'm probably going to be recording the next episode. Might as well just go show you how the shop works. So, let's go to warp. Nope, let's go to... No, what is it? Pokemart. Okay. Oh, gosh. Great speller in the world. Pokemart. Okay, Mart. Oh, my gosh. I'm the best speller ever. So, you just go over to one of these signs and just go. So. Just spam it. Just spam the chat. That's what you do. Okay, can you sell these? Like, as you know, that the server is still in progress because you can't sell any, like, mob loots or any. Like, not a lot of mob loots yet. So, let's check our money. We got probably a bunch of money. Let's see. Lag. Ooh, we made, like, a bunch of money. Are these carrots? Carrot. Oh, my gosh. Carrots are so hype. Can we? So let's go home. And we made like $50 off that. Got a normal spring? Let's go. Let's go to the Pokemon Center. Let's see what did I just call? Ooh, a Flygon. Summary. Okay, what is this? Moves. Could be better, but let's actually check, really, summary. Ooh, those are actually pretty good. What should I get rid of? Pikachu? No, Kabuto.
Ladybug.
Sorry, Kabuto. But Flygon is coming in the house, baby. Ladybug. Even though I like Kabuto, but I like Flygon just like so much better. Just look at this guy. Look at this guy. Oh, gosh. Come back here. Oh, gosh. He has like 8 health left. Okay. Yeah, he has 8 health left. Let's get him back in here. Okay, there we go. Let's check out this guy. Wait. No! The log is doing it! Admin! No! So technically, if you want to ride, you have to be a donator, so... Yeah. You have to become a donator, so... That would happen a little bit soon. Oh, okay. Let's go back to our home and... This music is honestly blows my mind. I don't know how they were able to, like... Is this even custom music? I have no idea. But I believe... Did another Jag just come in and steal my Pokeballs? If a Jag just came and do that? I would be so ticked right now. So this is just my temporary farm right now. So much I'm just using. But also if you do slash... farm. You actually, let's see if this has been taken. Nope. So you can just sit here, just like go. Just dig all of them. It's a really Jag move, but like it's free apricots, free Pokeballs, free money pretty much. Because I'm going to have a Pokemon shop. It's pretty much just like free money. It's really nice. You just can, like, sit here just like, you just slurping up all the apricots and just get everybody ticked off. But they do spawn back pretty fast because there's so much light in it. That's the admin setup. Let's go back to home. Just, like, it's using your resources. It's, like, I wouldn't really classify it as cheating. It's more of, like, using a constructive... So anyways, guys, Wait, hold on, I want to test something. You get it back if you miss. That's so sick, look at this. Look at the animations on those things. Look at this. Hold on. Put that. This is how you make a Pokeball. There we go. Pokeball. Look at this. Alright. Look at that animation. Looks so good. Look at that. I choose you. Let's get into F2 mode. Nope, that is. It's in F1 mode. I choose you. Okay, let's go fetch the Pokeball. Just going back into regular mode. Where did my Pokeball? Okay, it's long gone. Bye bye, Pokeball. Bye bye. Well, anyways, I think that about wraps up the first episode. I'm sorry for being so long, but you know. First episode of Pokemon series. Let's see how you liked it. And let's end this episode. So, anyways, guys, that wraps up first episode of Pokemon on the Pick. No, Pixelmon, first episode introducing me, starring me, and anyways, if you enjoyed this series, want it continued, I will buy Donator, what the heck is that? It's a Majestic Skarmory. Okay, I cannot end the episode like this. Hold on. I'm gonna take this guy out. Come over here. Flygon, get your bum over here, butt over here. Okay, so anyways, let's do this. It's like, let's get Bulldoze in here, I don't know. I was not ready for this. Is this? Oh, crap. This is bad. This is really bad. Okay, we're dead. We're so dead. We're so dead. Oh, gosh. Flygon's first battle against Skarmory. It's failing super hardcore. we're probably going to win this just because Flygon super high leveled, but if he wasn't, oh my gosh, we would totally lose this. So yeah. Oh gosh, come on, kill him, kill the flag, kill the skirmy. Yeah, I receive. Oh my gosh. Gotta catch them all. GG, mate. This is a good game. So, anyways, if you want to play, you really just need a beefy computer to play this. So, let's do this again. Let's outro this. Everybody probably just clicked off the video already. Hello, darkness. My old friend. So anyways, guys, that about wraps this video up. So, yeah. Sorry about if there's a random, like, cutscene, like, through that, but someone just entered my room, so sorry if it just seems a little, like, off balance during that last battle. So, because, whatever. Someone just entered my room, so I had to. I'm probably going to edit that part out, so. Oh, I don't know what I'm talking about, so anyways, I'm probably just going to leave that in just for the bant, but I'll watch it back to see how it is, and I'll see you guys all next time. Boy! Oh gosh, sticky keys. No. Sticky keys. Oh my words. Hold on, wait. Hold on. Controls? Oh wait. Right before we do this. What? Wait, is. Let's see. That shows stats. Oh, that's cool. I could have sworn we had Optifine on this. Oh, wait, one thing. Oh, crap. Just open up. Optifine. Do we have Optifine on this thing? Apparently we don't. So, anyways, guys, I think that wraps up this video for today. And see you guys all next time. Bye!